People claim always that no right from wrong. People become offensive when you accuse them of something wrong. Which sense when it's a majority rights from the beginning point. It'd have take more than 400 years for blacks to get their rights, and another 50-200 years for a woman to get their rights. So, since when is the majority rights from the beginning points? We'd have to always to take the courage and the power of small groups of enlightened folk to create substitute chains for the victims of systematic oppression. There's no difference with veganism. Veganism is not about you or me. It is about animals who suffer terribly. Who wants to be free and live their life the way they want, instead to live in torture and abuse for their whole life. Animals don't want to be your victim, just like women don't want to be the victim of a rapist. Just like they don't want to be the victim of one misogynist and one discriminator system. Just like gays just want to marry even the majority of white cis males think that is not a good idea, and therefore they use their power of politics to take that away from gays. Animals don't want to be your food choices. There are living sentient beings just like one group of neuroscientists. Also, and there I wrote the Cambridge Declaration of Consciousness in 2012. Give their support to the idea that animals are conscious to the degree that we are being. Awaken humanity, come off your high standards of you think that you are only matter, because it is not true. All living beings want to be free. All animals are just all disenfranchised beings in the search of wanting the wanting. Any living being demands freedom, be treated fairly and with kindness. Peace begins on the dinner table by what you eat on a daily basis. Don't play lip service to all the problems of this world. Start today by going vegan. Any second one child start from starvation. Not because we have too little food, but because people who eat all the food up from the children and give that to who? Cows and pigs and turkeys in the West. Don't be in a fool, don't be in moral. Don't use that might make right mentality. Being rational and compassion for change. You're surprised of the result. Tradition, beliefs and habits are terrible excuses for supporting violence on a daily basis to living beings. I don't want to be treated like nothing. Animals don't want to be your victim. They don't want to be your food choices. Animals are friends and not food. Go vegan. Which excuse you cause the least amount of harm possible on this planet? Eat beans, eat legumes, eat tofu, eat cedar, eat bananas, eat lemons, eat kaki fruit, eat dates, eat persimmons, but let the animals alone.